Good afternoon, everyone. I want to welcome you here to Capilano University, which is on the unceded lands, Ashley Gonzalez and Daniel Noyan, who are two of our alumni, having graduated from the Capilano University Music Program in 2017, and both who went on to pursue their studies at UBC. I'm Dr. Wendy Grant. I'm the music history instructor here at CAP, and I'm so pleased that I get to teach all of these wonderful young musicians. And I've just been talking to Ashley and to Daniel about welcoming them back to this home stage where they got their start. Today they're going to be playing a program of Schumann and of Brahms, some pieces from Schumann's Fantasiestücke, and the Schumann song cycle, Frauenlieb und Leben, which was written to a text by Chamisso. And then that will be followed by some selections from Brahms' Intermezzi, Opus 118, and a beautiful da capo aria by Bellini. So I hope you will enjoy this wonderful recital that we have for you, and help me in welcoming them to the stage, no matter in what kind of a virtual way. But I'm very happy to give them a little clap. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I'd like to welcome Ashley from Frauen Leben und Leben.
I would like to take this moment to thank you all for joining us here today. For everyone who's watching on the live stream, hello, good afternoon. I hope you would like to join me in giving a little virtual clap for Daniel. Thank you so much. The next work that we would like to share with you today is Frauenliebe und Leben. This is a cycle of poems written by Chamisso in 1830 and later set to music by Schumann in 1840. This cycle describes a course of a woman's relationship told from her point of view, from the moment she sees him, the feelings and emotions that she experiences in the early stages of relationship, the giddiness, the excitement, the confusion, the disbelief that he has chosen her and that he loves her, and that all the emotions that she's going through is told in just this short cycle. A notable characteristic about this cycle is that originally there are 9 poems. Schumann has chosen to only set the first 8. And this cycle has a cyclical nature in which the last piece of this work actually has a postlude which revisits the theme from the first movement. I hope you enjoy coming with me on this journey. And this is Frauenliebe und Leben.
Seit ich ihn gesehen, glaub ich blind zu sein, wo ich hin nur blicke, seh ich ihn allein, wie im wachen Traume schwebt sein Bild.
Still in Kämmerlein, seit ich
Ich kann's nicht fassen, nicht glauben, es hat ein Traum mich berührt. Wie hätte ich doch unter allen mich arm erhört und beglückt. Mir war der Habe gesprochen, ich bin auf ewig dein. Mir war es im Träumen noch immer, es kann ja nimmer so sein. Träume nicht sterben, gelegen an seiner Brust, den seligen durch mich schlafen, in Tränen unendlicher Lust. Ich kann's nicht fassen, nicht glauben, es hat ein Traum mich berührt. Wie hätte ich doch unter allen mich arm erhört und beglückt. Nicht fassen, nicht glauben, es hat ein Traum mich berührt. Du Kindheit fliegt. an meinem Herzen, an meiner Brust. Du meine Wonne, du meine Lust. Das Glück ist die Liebe ist das Glück. Ich hab gesagt und nehm nichts zurück. Hab überschwänglich mich geschätzt, bin überglücklich, aber jetzt. Nur den er säugt, nur den er liebt, das Kind, dem sie die Nahrung gibt. Nur eine Mutter weiß allein, was Leben heißt und glücklich sein. O, oh, wie bedauere ich doch den Mann, der Mutter glücklich fühlen kann. Du lieber, lieber Engel, du schaust mich an und lächelst dazu. An meinem Herzen, an meiner Brust. Du meine Wonne, du meine Lust.
Thank you, Ashley. What a lovely treat that was. Okay, so now I'm gonna be performing Klavierstück, Opus 8, 118 by Brahms. Come on over, Ashley.
Thank you, Daniel. Lastly, we would like to close off this performance with La Ricordanza by Bellini. Once again, we would just like to take the opportunity to thank Capilano Music for giving us the stage again today, for Dr. Wendy, who is here with us, for Sean and our awesome audio stage helpers. Thank you so much today. And for everyone who is viewing, watching us right now, thank you so much for joining us. And we wish you all a lovely day and a lovely weekend. Thank
happy
you.
Happy Valentine's Day.
And a happy Valentine's Day.
Welcome, Dr. Wendy.
Thank you.